أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. عن أبي عبد الله النعمان بن بشير رضي الله عنهما قال: سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول: إن الحلال بين، وإن الحرام بين، وبينهما أمور مشتبهات لا يعلمهن كثير من الناس، فمن اتقى الشبهات فقد استبرأ لدينه وعرضه، ومن وقع في الشبهات وقع في الحرام، كالراعي يرعى حول الحمى يوشك أن يرتع فيه، ألا وإن لكل ملك حمى، ألا وإن حمى الله محارمه، ألا وإن في الجسد مضغة إذا صلحت صلح الجسد كله، وإذا فسدت فسد الجسد كله، ألا وهي القلب. رواه البخاري ومسلم. Translation: On the authority of Abi Abdullah and Nu'man ibn Bashir, may Allah be pleased with them both, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, may the blessing and peace of Allah be upon him, say, that which is lawful is plain, and that which is unlawful is plain, and between the two of them are doubtful matters, about which not many people know. Thus, he who avoids doubtful matters clears himself in regard to his religion and his honor. But he who falls into doubtful matters falls into what? In that which is unlawful. Like the shepherd who pastures around a sanctuary, all but grazing therein. Truly, every king has a sanctuary, and truly, Allah's sanctuary is his prohibitions. Truly, in the body there is a morsel of flesh, which if it be whole, all the body is whole, and which, if it is be diseased, all of it is diseased. Truly, it is the heart. Related by Bukhari and Muslim. So in this hadith we have three zones: the lawful, very well known, and the unlawful. Al-haram is very well known, and nobody can tell us this is haram but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the evidence from the Quran and the Sunnah. And unfortunately, most of us, we use the word haram loosely, and we cannot do that. Whenever you use that term haram, you have to have the evidence from the Quran and from the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in between, there is a gray area where things are mixed. And here you have to depend on your healthy heart, which is full of iman. And if you don't feel this is lawful, don't get close to it. And here he gave an example of the unlawful. It's like a territory which belongs to God or a king, and nobody can bring his sheep or his herd to graze or eat the grass without permission. So the unlawful is that sanctuary or that area which we should not get close to, because God has prohibited us of getting even close to it. And here he mentioned that thing, it's a compass inside ourselves. It's the conscience. It's our heart. It's our gut feeling. For a healthy person in his mind and body and all aspects of his being, if that heart is healthy, it will be his guide. May God bless you. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.